From New York Street Talk, America's best. From New York Street Talk, America's best. From New York Street Talk, America's best.
Yo, I'm not new to this, I'm true to this.
From New York Street Talk, America's best.
Yes, indeed, we back on another episode of Chill World Talks. I'm your host, Chill World 174. I'm in a New York state of mind right now. I'm going to talk about fathers who don't be there for their kids, man. I don't know how you could be a man on this earth and you know you have a child on this earth and you don't want to be a part of that child's life. And you're the one that made that child. Your seed made that child. And you don't want to be a part of that life. So you dip and you leave. And you leave that woman to raise that child by herself. Or you just don't want to be a part of it. You know where that woman is. You know where she lives. You know her phone number. And you just won't contact your child. You won't spend time with your child. You won't do nothing with your child. Like, I don't understand niggas like that. And there's a lot of niggas out here like that. I don't get it. I could never be a man to know I have a child in this world and not be a part of its life if I know. Now, if I don't know, if you're a man that don't know you have children in this world, there's nothing you can do about that. But if you do know you have a child in this world and you know it's your child, you need to be a part of that child's life, whether it's daughter, your son, whatever. You know, you need to step up, man. And if you choose not to be a part of your child's life and you want to walk away, don't be mad at the woman for meeting another man and he step up and he be a great father to your child, something that you didn't want to do. You know what I'm saying? Because there's been a lot of men that feel like if the woman don't want to be with you, I don't want nothing to do with the child. And that's like, that's fucked up, man, because your child is your child. You know what I mean? Your child ain't got nothing to do with the woman. Your woman ain't got nothing to do with you. That's your child. It's your seed. You still be a part of that child's life the same way the woman gonna be a part of that child's life. You know what I'm saying? So, I just never understood. It's been a lot of niggas, you know, out here that got children out here. And, you know, I've been a part of all my children's life. Always wanted to be, you know what I'm saying? I know I was young. I was a little stubborn, you know, this and that. But I finally got it together eventually. But, you know, ain't nobody perfect in this world, but still, you know, if you have a chance to be a part of your child's life, please do that, fellas. Please do that. You know what I mean? Because you only get that time once, man. That time don't come back. If you miss those times, you miss those birthdays, you miss those graduations, whatever it is that you miss, you ain't gonna get that back, man. And years later, you're gonna wish you had that time, brothers. Please be a part of your child's life. Brothers, please. I mean, I don't know too many women that haven't been a part of their child's life, but if you are out there, ladies, please be a part of your child's life, too. It's very important. You don't want nobody else raising your child, you know what I'm saying, stuff like that, because if you're not there, somebody else is going to raise your child, and they're going to put their values into your child, and you want your values to go into that child. You know what I'm saying? So please, I don't care if you break up with the woman, you break up with the man. Remember, it's a child involved or it's children involved, and please do what's in best interest for the children and not for yourselves, man. Please, whoever you're out there, women, men, take this serious, man. Take care of your kids. Be there for your kids, because nobody gonna love your kids like you but you. You know what I mean? But you. You know what I'm saying? So please do that, man. Please do that. Children is very important, man. Please, man. Take care of your kids, brothers. Please do that, man, all the way. 100%, man. You know, I'm over here. I got my little sip over here, you know. Got my little vodka and cranberry and all that orange juice. You know, this has been brought to you by Exclusive Vodka. Doing my thing. I'm in a New York state of mind right now, so this is where I'm at with it, man. You know, holla at me. I'm always here, man. One.
America's best.